26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
After a couple of mainly sunny days, most of us had lots and lots of clouds today. And this is something that we need to get used to as we head through the next week or so. Here's a look at your 7-day temperature trend. We will have mostly sunny skies tomorrow with highs near 60, but after that, lots of clouds with on and off chances of precipitation and an easterly wind equals below to much below normal temperatures as we wrap up April and move into May. Right now, we are looking at temperatures that are mainly in the lower to mid 50s, although it is 57 degrees in Shawano after a high of 67 in Fond du Lac. It's currently 53. In Green Bay, it is raining lightly and 54. We've got northwest winds at around 10 miles per hour. You can see College Avenue is wet. It's 52 degrees in Appleton with northwest winds right around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Storm Shield radar shows a large area of light to occasionally moderate rain stretching from Montello and Princeton north and east to Sturgeon Bay and Sister Bay and then back towards Crivitz. And this rain will continue for the next several hours, eventually tapering off later on tonight. It's associated with a cold front that is slowly working east. We also have a weak area of low pressure that's kind of riding north along that front this evening, helping to enhance the rainfall across eastern Wisconsin. Then we've got a break in the action. There's another cold front that'll swing through tomorrow morning, and then high pressure will build in for tomorrow afternoon. While we had clouds and cool temperatures across central and eastern Wisconsin today, out to our west, there was lots of sunshine, and most spots were in the 60s and lower 70s. And that sunshine will build back in here tomorrow, and that means high temperatures will climb into the upper 50s and lower 60s by tomorrow afternoon with a gusty northwest wind. The one really nice thing about tomorrow is going to be the amount of sunshine that we're going to see. Enjoy it, because after that, not a lot of sunshine, as I mentioned, the next week or so. So quiet weather for your Friday, except for the gusty winds. And then we turn our attention to that winter storm that's going to roll across Wisconsin on Saturday. Based on the very latest information, it does appear that the best chance for seeing a significant snowfall or heavy snow will be across the southern part of the state from La Crosse to around Madison to Milwaukee, with lighter amounts to the north. In fact, from roughly Green Bay north, probably little or nothing. From Appleton south, a wintry mix or some snow. Some minor accumulations are possible, a dusting to maybe an inch. You could end up with an inch, but it could all melt because the ground will be wet and warm. And then from Fond du Lac to Sheboygan to around Montello, about 1 to 3 or 2 to 4 inches, with once again the heaviest amounts falling much farther south. So your forecast for tonight calls for PM rain, then clearing. Overnight lows will be near 40. Tomorrow, lots of sunshine and windy. All in all, a pretty nice day if you can handle the gusty winds. Highs will be in the upper 50s to lower 60s, and that's seasonable. That's where we should be this time of year. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow. Tomorrow is 60. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to the Aging and Disability Resource Center of Brown County. And we did that today. My forecast 61. The actual high temperature was 59 degrees. As we move into Saturday, look for a lot of clouds. Probably dry all day north of Green Bay. That wintry mix or snow across the south. Clouds mixing with some sunshine on Sunday, light rain on Monday. There could be a little bit of a wintry mix in there as well, especially north and west of Green Bay. Mostly cloudy on Tuesday, and then more rain and possibly a few thunderstorms as we kick off the month of May.
At least when it falls, it won't stay here long at all.
That's right. Any snow that does stick will be gone probably by Sunday afternoon or Monday at the latest.
April snow showers.
Yeah.
Not just regular showers. All right,
almost
Cameron.
May.
I know, almost May. Cameron, thanks so much. Still ahead here, we're off to the Wolf River for sturgeon spawning season.